You ready for high definition vision? Now, HD Vision takes sunglass what? Vision technology to a whole new level. Just like high definition TV is the ultimate in viewing clarity, HD Vision makes the world come alive in brilliant defined color like never before.
Never
crystal
before?
Clear images so rich and vivid, you won't believe your eyes.
Wow, these are fantastic.
The clarity is just great. The
colors are beautiful. So much more vibrant, more contrast. It's amazing.
Wow, I can see why they call these high definition. Everything's so clear.
The secret is the revolutionary HD glare blocking technology. Look, even $100 sunglasses can allow dangerous rays of glare to get through that distort your vision. But HD Vision lenses are so advanced, they help block the dangerous glare rays, allowing rays that focus clearly to get through. They're a must on the road all year round when facing disturbing glare.
That'd be an excellent pair of driving glasses.
These are like magic. It's amazing. Everything's so clear.
The color through these sunglasses, it just jumps out at you.
Ordinary dark lenses just darken your vision and can actually dull your appearance. But with HD Vision's attractive Euro-style design, not only will the world look brighter and more alive, but you will too.
They probably cost $100,
$120,
$75. At least $100.
Don't overpay for high markup sunglasses that can let in dangerous glare. Now you can experience an exciting new world in high-definition brilliance with HD Vision. Styled with rich bronze alloy Euro design frames and incredible value at just $19.95. But that's not all.
Hello, I'm just calling about your HD wraparounds.
Okay.
Are they really in HD?
Yeah, it enhances clarity and color.
What is the, what's the resolution on that? For the HD? Is it better than my TV?
No, it just says it enhances clarity and color. It doesn't have any specific resolution.
So it's really not HD?
Well, the lenses they have a glare blocking technology. And it just says that it enhances clarity and color.
How does that have anything to do with HD, though?
Like I said, it enhances the clarity. It doesn't give a specific resolution.
So it makes things brighter even though they're sunglasses?
Yeah, it makes things more clear. Like HD, it's not, you know.
Alright, I mean, they were making it seem like it was making everything brighter and clearer. I mean,
it makes everything clearer and it enhances the color as well. The color, so.
So it enhances it better than your own eyes can enhance?
Yeah. Yeah.
How is that possible?
Like I said, the lenses have a glare blocking technology that makes things clear.
How do they put technology in the sunglasses?
The way they make the lenses, they use a technology, I guess. I'm not sure specifically what they do to the glasses, but there's also, if you upgrade it to the deluxe, the lenses are polarized.
Okay. Now, if I was watching TV,
okay,
and if I was watching standard quality TV, would it make it like I'm watching HD TV? If I'm wearing the sunglasses,
it wouldn't be like exactly like watching HD TV, but it would enhance the clarity of what you're watching.
So, I mean, if I had a regular TV and I got these HD sunglasses, I mean, would I have to upgrade my TV to get HD?
Yeah, like if you really want like the TV to, the screen for it to be high definition, you would have to get an HD TV. It's like, not specifically for watching TV, but I mean, it might help you out with
So these aren't like normal sunglasses, where usually when you wear sunglasses, it dims everything down. So these these make everything brighter.
It doesn't make everything brighter, but like let's say if, you know, you're
so
it reduces like glare and it so that way you know like. It makes things clear, pretty much. That's the whole purpose of the class.
I see. So, I mean...
It also comes with the night vision pair.
The purpose
for those are for driving, when you're driving, and there's like headlights in the way, reduces the glare on the headlights.
So is the night vision like a real night vision, like the covert ops people use?
No, it's just like the lenses are kind of like a yellowish. They, like I said, it's used for night driving, when you're driving, and the headlights on the other side of the road might be a little blinding, those would help you out.
So what about if you're driving on the road and there's no headlights? Would you still be able to see out of them?
Yeah, the lenses are like a yellowish tint. The daytime pair, they're kind of more of a darker tint.
So if you wore the night vision ones during the day, would that be bad?
Not necessarily bad, but I mean, you could still wear them during the day, but their purpose is mostly for light. There is a 60-day money-back guarantee. If you want to try them out, if you don't like them, you can return them for a refund minus shipping and handling.
All right, let me think about it.
Okay.
And,
I'll come back at this number if you want to pay
for it. Okay. No, I think that's it.
Okay, thanks for calling. Have a good day.
All right, thanks.
So, despite all the warnings, all the obvious warnings, I decided to try these HD glasses out, and they should be arriving just about any moment. Oh wow, finally here.
From the deepest, darkest part of misery, never seen before, never heard before. Talent beyond this world, bow down to royalty.
Wow, this is incredible.
Chris County Bazaar, cut California to Prince, too much to comprehend.
It's not quite enough for me, but anyone with eyes can see.
This place is awesome, yeah.
Too much.
Try these shits on.